Oh, hi. It's me again. So, I was just watching Alex Day's video, Peppermint Days, and... Oh! Wait, bad pun alert. Alex Day, Peppermint Days. Yeah, that's really bad. Hang my head in shame. Okay, I will not make the, oh yeah, that's very punny joke, because that gets... We use that way too much. Anyway, so I was watching that, and it said, you know, then he started talking about peppermint tea. I'm like, oh, I really want some peppermint tea, like, now. So I walked up to the kitchen. I look in the tea thing, my tea cart. No peppermint tea of any sort at all. And I was so confused, because we always do have peppermint tea, but I don't know what to, we were just out. And I'm like, no way. And it made me so sad. So, I now have a cup of slightly warm water, and I'm going to think deeply about peppermint tea, and hope it works. No, it still takes like slightly warm water, not peppermint tea. I thought really, really hard. I'm going to try it once more. Peppermint tea, peppermint candy canes, I don't know. It's not working! Ah, shake fist. So, I've got lukewarm water now. Why are you looking at me like that? You know, actually, after you stop thinking about it, it kind of tastes like peppermint tea.